In recent years, the construction industry has seen incredible advancements in technology, revolutionizing traditional building methods. One of these advancements is 3D concrete printing, an emerging construction technique that could well change the industry forever. This cutting-edge process involves using large-scale 3D printers to manufacture concrete in intricate patterns, creating entire buildings with unprecedented precision and efficiency. But is 3D concrete printing really the future of construction? Is it eco-friendly? Is it cost-effective? Let's take a look into it. Before we discuss its potential and environmental factors, it's essential to understand how 3D concrete printing works. The process starts with the development of a digital model, or blueprint, of the structure to be created. This model is then fed into a 3D printer, which interprets the data and precisely deposits layers of concrete in accordance with the design. Gradually, the layers stack on top of each other, ultimately forming the intended structure. 3D printing with concrete isn't a concept or something new. Concrete printing is a reality that is being utilized all over the world. While some are just learning of this disruptive technology, governments, universities, engineers, and developers worldwide are already utilizing the undeniable benefits. This is not the future of construction, it is already here. 3D concrete printing has a number of different advantages that make it an interesting prospect for the future of construction. First and foremost is the sustainable factor. With a focus on using materials more efficiently and producing less waste, 3D printing allows the precise amount of material to be used to lift a structure, allowing up to 60% less waste to be generated at the job site. Likewise, there will be no surplus in the purchase of materials, assuming a reduction in costs, both in its purchase and subsequent storage. By reducing time and costs, companies will see an exponential increase in the benefits of this technology, which is also of great help in locations where there is a need for projects and a shortage of labor. Companies can see a reduction in labor costs of up to 80%. 3D concrete printing also enables greater architectural freedom. Traditional construction methods often impose limitations on design complexity, but with 3D printing, intricate and innovative shapes can be created with ease. This opens up a world of possibilities for architects, pushing the boundaries of creativity and challenging conventional aesthetics. Furthermore, the speed of construction is another compelling advantage. 3D concrete printing has the potential to build structures in a fraction of the time it takes using traditional techniques. However, there are drawbacks to this method. Automating building processes could potentially lead to job losses, although there is an argument that workers can be upskilled with machines performing repetitive, menial tasks. Another disadvantage of 3D printing concrete is the limited variety of materials that can be used. If errors occur during the design phase, the printer will produce structures with quality issues, leading to potential uncertainty during on-site construction. Increased 3D printing popularity could provide an incentive for creation of greener alternatives than standard concrete. For example, lavacrete, a combination of pulverized red lava rock, cement, and water, is a more environmentally friendly proprietary product created by 3D printing firm Icon. Concrete printing using low-carbon concrete is being implemented by various 3D printing manufacturers like Wasp, Hyperion Robotics, Siam Cement Group, Apis Core, Icon, Perry Group, Xtree, etc. Hive 3D Builders have developed a low-cost geopolymer cement replacement that boasts an impressive 93% reduction in CO2 emissions. A decade ago, 3D printing in construction at the scale it is used today was almost unthinkable, since it was too expensive and too difficult to scale across global markets. However, as we look toward 2030, 3D printing construction options are becoming more and more eco-friendly, complete, and available.